fucking convenient to use, but then the point is to reduce it. And I particularly believe in segregating. So there's a common saying that goes that when segregated at source, waste is a resource. So I think that's something we need to do. First of all, reduce it, but then at the source only, we should be segregating waste, and that's definitely helpful, I think.
I think we should first segregate the plastic dustbin kind of things, where there should be different colors of dustbin we find, and it should be visible to the people who don't know about the knowledge of dustbin, where to put plastic, where to put other cups, where to put different kind of things. I think so this will help for the people who don't know about and who don't have some knowledge about it, because educated people are using dustbins, but the people who are not educated, they are facing more issues in this.
No, plastic pollution is really bad, and I think over the past few years, people are actually working hard to like establish that, decrease the plastic pollution, and I think at this rate, many people, youth awareness is increasing, so I feel like we have a chance to actually get rid of plastic, not completely, but at least to an extent where it's going to be okay and we're not all gonna die. So I think awareness part is done. We have to start working towards it now. So I think many households are actually doing their part by not using plastic. Plastic bags have been banned in many places, and it's actually working.